matter how they do their math, when you cut taxes by 20%, that's cutting taxes, not raising taxes. They're gonna say a lot of things. But I want you to know that in my heart, my dad is a good man. He's running for the right reasons. He wants to help restore the greatness of this country. He wants to provide. He wants to ensure that the America that we had when we grew up, land of opportunity and freedom, is there for the next generation as we pass it on to them.